Okay, now since you know how the queue learning algorithm works, the same thing is implemented as the algorithm, the steps of the algorithm. So what we did initially, for each SA, initialize the table entry. S is nothing but the state, A is the action. So for each state and action, initialize the queue table. Initially we checked the queue table was completely, or the queue matrix was completely zero. So initialize the queue matrix to zero. So we had five nodes and five nodes. That means we had five columns and five rows. So for each entry, we are initializing into zero. Then observe the current state S. We took one state in that. Then forever, means until all the states are over, select an action A and execute it. So receive the reward. If I am going to the next state, I see that if there is a reward, I will get immediate reward for that. So we move from state 1 to state 5. When I was moving, I get a reward because 5 is the goal state. Then observe the new state. I have come to state 5. That becomes a new state. Then I have to update the queue matrix. How did I update the queue matrix? State comma action is equal to R of state comma action plus gamma into maximum of all the current next state and all the possible actions. So this formula we applied and updated the queue matrix after every iteration. And then we got the new state. Again, we repeat the process for the new state, the next state. Okay, so this action continues until all the nodes are being covered and until we have reached the goal state. So based on this, I can write my queue function. This is my queue algorithm. So just remember, there are only three steps in this. First step is, for each entry, I have to initialize the queue matrix to zero. So since I had five rows and five columns, totally there are 25 entries and I am going to initialize everything to zero. Then take one state which is a current state. You see the possible probability of going to the next state. If I move to the next state, see what the reward is. After I get the reward, update the queue matrix. Okay? So the queue matrix is updated. This is called as a queue function. I will more clearly write the queue function. The same thing what I have given there earlier, the queue function is Q of state comma action is equal to R of state comma action plus gamma into V star of delta of state comma action. What is this? This is the maximum. Maximum of Q of state comma action. We are representing that as a function delta. Okay? So the maximum of this into your gamma plus the reward will be your. So this is what we call as a queue function. Okay. I hope this is clear to all of you. This is about the queue learning algorithm and its tutorial. Thank you.